Hotshock Canyon, let's go. First thing we're gonna do is head right over here, and we're gonna go ahead and just smack that. Go ahead and take you and just... over there. While I go and pluck these Pikmin here. Better way to like get a hold of him for this. There we go. Alright, so now go and send that there. And, now I'm gonna need fire. For this, we gotta defeat this so this stuff's being hot. My yellow Pikmin is not in there, but he is. Sorry, yellow. So now I'm gonna go off here. I'm gonna send him my yellow Pikmin. Hopefully that doesn't really suck too bad. Comes the market Pikmin to my location. Take care of these. Issue is I'd have to go up there. Actually, this is the one's issue. Shortcut. I need more yellow Pikmin. I'm not sure where to get them. First time. Trying to fully complete this. Oh no! I need 12 yellow Pikmin, I think is the number. I definitely didn't get 3 cards, so... while we figure this out. Go ahead and throw this over here. 50. Push him through there. That hurt fight Pikmin or not. We're gonna find out. There's the other Pikmin I need. I would have got it if I hadn't been so slow. No, 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 no. Oh! What did we miss? We literally missed just as gold rocks. That's crazy. Too close to the 100%. Oh well. Have to do what I did a little more efficient. I really wasted some time there. If I had immediately run over and just thrown them onto the gold rocks instead of like struggling about if there's anywhere else I needed to go, that would have been an easy win. God, sadly I can't go back in, or at least it won't let me right now. So I guess that'll be the video. I am sad.